We are ready to deploy the Legion. We are ready to engage the enemy. The enemy is deploying their tactical reserves. This is it! Their will to fight is broken! Instante hostibus! Eos persequivini!
Romans were smuggling supplies to Colchedon.
That's what they say.
We had a chance to hit Mithridates where it hurts.
We have a problem. Our arrival seems to have disrupted an annual sporting event of some description. And now the contestants are angry. Well, in this case, the unhappy contestants have started attacking our patrols. They may not be professional soldiers, but they surely know how to fight. You have to understand that these athletes represent their own city-states. But people love them. Attacking Olympic contestants would only start a rebellion. We can, in theory. What we don't have is a legitimate trophy. Except nobody will care about it. It needs to be tribute to their gods. Most of these trophies are ancient and irreplaceable. According to our scouts, it is currently being transferred to the Temple of Hermes. A perfect opportunity, I'd say. A small team can easily eliminate the guards and take the trophy. Our way, Legate.
You are a teacher, are you not?
Among many other things. But I already have one student.
Bestia takes pride in learning from you.
It is one of his more surprising characteristics.
Good night.
His curiosity.
I want to speak better your language.
My language is Greek.
This one. What they speak in Rome. Will you teach it?
I will try to find the time.
Have question? Mother taught me. It is not so unusual in Scythia. Women hunt and fight. I know it's weird here. And you? How did you learn? Cinaros surprised me. If he fights like this now he is old, I would have liked to see how he fought when he was young. Other people come into our lands often. We fight them. I was taken as Serva, sold to Greek man. I am too unruly to be Greek wife, but I make good gladiator. Fighting for sport is dumb. Trying to get rid of me? You people brought me here. Sorry, now you're stuck with me. Had two brothers, didn't get along. They will be fine without me. I can't go back. I'm not that woman anymore. Maybe some other day we will speak of this. Then we'll return to Rome. Are you looking forward? You have mother and sister there, right? I am sorry. If she has value to him, perhaps at least she is safe. Small consolation, I know. I had sister too. I would not wish such loss on anyone. She was killed. I did not stop it. I will keep that in mind. Thank you.
Domine. It was inevitable. You did well to leave Damianos alive. He will be a valuable asset in keeping the region pacified. I certainly did not. It's strange how it reminds me of the competitions I attended in my youth. Perhaps Bestia is right. Gladiatorial combat is not as different from the Olympiads as I once thought.
Thank you.
I am here. This was nothing compared to the arenas of Rome, but it was good to hear the roar of the crowd again. If we ever find ourselves in Africa, there is a place I want to visit with you. A more worthy challenge, I should think.
At your service, Legate. I don't like gladiators. They tend to brag too much, but know next to nothing of actual warcraft. That being said, I get the feeling this young woman is a bit different. The Sherthians can be fierce fighters, but it doesn't seem like Deianira enjoys the killing. It was quite the thing to see Bestia in his true element, I must admit. I think I understand him better now. Why he acts the way he does, and fights like he does.
All is well, I hope.
So where do Mercia and Trois stand now? Are they on our side?
I guess. I don't know how much use...
What can I do for you? Be, the way she looks at everything with those big eyes. She's not trying to fool anyone, you know? She really is that innocent. She's a fighter, that's for sure, but she's not a killer, I think. She needs to be fighting for something. It's good to have another woman travelling with us, I must admit. It's good that you found the evidence you wanted. I wish it didn't mean Mithridates can just run with his tail between his legs as soon as we strike.
Yeah. Is near. I can feel it.
They're here! The enemy is here!
Guards! Anybody!
Ha! yourselves.
I need aid.
I'll take good care of you.
Thank you.
wish to deploy! Cornelius Formate! The men are close enough to engage. Deploying their tactical reserves! The battle is won! Expilati quae maxima!